Well, the target for this team after that first win in the opening match is to have 6 points on the table after two games.
Yeah, and what a start that would be. And you just don't know how far this team can go during this campaign.
It's been quick early in the game to give the foul. Yellow card very early in proceedings here.
Not ideal at all for that lad, but he can't have any complaints with the challenge and the decision.
And here's Cannavaro. Lopez. Steal. Tried to lift it, didn't get it high enough. Gekas. Very good intercepting play there to get his positional situation right and win the ball without too much effort. Steal. This could be it. Nice goal! Offside.
Well, the lad took it well, but quite rightly the linesman flag goes up.
Gonzalez. Keep the opposition pen back, this throw can help do that. Ramos. Oh, in goes the cross. Gonzalez. That's thrown way over the top. See that offence again here.
The ref had a good angle, good view of it as well.
Chance to attack. So we'll restart with a throw-in. Batty. Got his shot off now. Wonderful finish. There he was, and very, very coolly taken.
Talk about passing the ball into the net. Well, there is a prime example.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here. That's the way to win the ball back. Well, that's very good positional play. And he's read the situation perfectly with that interception.
Lopez, and that levels it up, it's a goal.
And he's just decided to hit this one hard and hit it straight, too much for the keeper.
It's level, both sides have scored here now. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. Ref blows for the free kick. No wasting of time in that situation.
Opportunity now!
That's an easy interception. Free kick given. It's gone out for a throw.
shoots! He's just reached it, the goalkeeper.
Splendid goal here.
That's beautifully done for the goal.
Well, you've got to ask questions of the defence because they just didn't follow in there.
And we restart the game 2-1.
He's got that through clever reading of the game, intercepting and getting possession back for his team.
And the teammates who are clearly on the same wavelength. And the ball pass to Lopez.
And here's the shot. He's reached it and he's caught it with a save. Brilliant.
We can tell he knows the game. He had a sixth sense there to get to the right position and nick the ball. Real good contest between these two as they jostle for possession.
Well, it's a nice bit of skill, but the defending, well, it was woeful.
Lau. Steele. It's a passing game, and my word, they're passing it well here. Gonzalez. Agger. Got past his man here.
Now the shot! Oh, saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch.
And that'll be a corner.
The shot's on.
An excellent block there.
Gone on one possession back with that tackle.
That's across the field to try and switch the play. Agger.
They might open them up now. And that is the goal that puts them level.
It's a wonderful finish outside the box. He's curled it round to beat the keeper to his right.
So it's 2-2 now.
Lau. They're passing so well out there. And it is, the interceptor has done a good job in the wide area.
Minutes to be added on. Shot on.
Flag went up straight away. Referee blew offside.
Goes across and he's put it in for the goal.
Great time to score, right on the half-time whistle.
And that'll make the opposition think. They're cruising a little bit there.
Well, plenty of goals here today, 3-2.
He's crossed it well.
Strong, powerful clearance.
They've got a corner.
Oh,
stuff. Having just scored, they concede at the other end. Lack of concentration. Could he have found top corner any better than that? That is superb.
Six goals, evenly shared, as we start again.
Well, that's the half-time whistle. What a half of football we've brought you to.
So the referee's happy, the players are in position, the second half gets underway.
Ball with Lahm.
Does love having the ball, this fella. Just lent it to his teammate for a moment. Batty. Corner given. Got a chance, Alan, to look at that equalising goal again. Able to ease the pressure by that interception. That's offside. Referee has stopped the play as soon as the flag went up. Moving the opposition around with their play, these two players. Batty. Wasteful pass, unforced error, really. Attacking well here. He's gone in very fairly and won the ball cleanly. And here's Cannavaro with the ball, Valencia. And
now the shot!
Gonzalez.
Steele. Back to him again.
And it's gone out of play there. Blows for the free kick. Batty.
The shot's on!
He's reached it and he's caught it with a save. Brilliant.
Gonzalez.
With the ball, Valencia.
It will be their throw. Navarro. Lopez. And he's presented the ball to the opposition. Batty. He's a dominant defender. It's another strong tackle. And it's going to be his throw here. Got in and blocked it. Well, here's a chance to get their noses in front from the corner. And the cross is in. Shots on here. Well, that's a good block. Now we have a corner to come via that deflection. Cross. It's gone behind for a goal kick. Nemo. Batty. No nonsense defending from him. But that throw is definitely part of the attacking plan. Knocked away long. Again, possession squandered, really. From this position, they can maybe work something more significant in front of goal from the throw. Nemo. It's offside. Ref's going to do. Well, the ref's given a foul here, and it's a bad one, yellow.
Yeah, no surprise there at all.
Did you see anything cynical in that, Alan?
Yeah, he saw the ball and he went for it, but he was just a bit slow, and definitely a foul.
Batty. He's got his shot off now. Well, narrow margins in the match and in this incident.
Yeah, not far off. That would have made a difference to the outcome if it had gone in.
Well, he tried to find his man, but he's only put the ball into touch. Well, we're in the last knockings of the game, but we're still on the edge of our seats here.
it's that close.
Nemo. Oh, wow, that was the opportunity you thought when the attack shaped up to actually get the match-winning goal.
That's right, I think it was a chance spurned in many ways. They were in a good position, but the defender came to the rescue.
He's thrown the ball away to an opponent. Not deliberately, of course. Ball with Lahr.
It's a corner now, and that means a chance late on.
Of a splendid game at 3-3. A very good contest, Alan, and I guess